Good morning, everyone. May I offer you a coffee? Let me take you in the travel that explain you what Italy is and what Italian culture is. And so let's start from the place which is more relevant, more important in a family, in an Italian family, the kitchen.
This is mine, quite small, but the most important room in a house.
And why this? Why the kitchen is the most important room in an Italian family? Well, this is the place where most part of the time people stay together. It's something coming from our culture, from our past. In the past, families, especially farmer families, tend to gather around the kitchen where the fire was, so where the warm was, and spend the most part of the day when they were not working in the field, in the country, together, talking, maybe praying, because this was part of our culture, discussing the future, spending time together, strengthening links and relationship. And today it's almost the same. We spend a lot of our time together in the kitchen. When we are at home, of course, we have lunch, we have dinner together, we have a Sunday lunch here, and this is the place where usually relationship can be strengthened, where education is played, so father and sons, parents and then kids and then so on, and is a very important part of Italian life. Around the table, eating because we love food. And this is maybe the reason why we tend to have a lot of meeting with friends around the table, in a restaurant maybe today, not just at home, but we want to spend our time talking in something that reminds us the warmth and the love of a kitchen. See you tomorrow. Bye.